organization raising awareness about HIV and AIDS in the Philadelphia community is celebrating a major milestone. Bebashi Transition to Hope commemorated its 32nd anniversary tonight. Eyewitness News at the John Allen Blue Awards Gala. Bebashi is the first organization in the United States to address the impact of HIV in urban communities of color. Aryuki Washington was one of tonight's honorees, looking dapper in his tux. And Rahel Solomon hosted the event, also looking stunning.